Upon landing, Brian Jones said, "We took off as friends and landed as brothers." Days, 21 hours, and 55 minutes. That's how long it took Bertrand Piccard and Brian Jones to travel 29,000 miles, completing the first non-stop balloon flight around the world.
In 1997, on the Breitling Orbiter, and again in 1998, on the Breitling Orbiter 2, attempts were made. They failed. But from those failures, lessons were learned that allowed the 1999 record-breaking flight.
The Breitling Orbiter 3 flew under a balloon that combines the features of a hot air balloon and a gas balloon. The gondola was made of Kevlar and carbon fiber materials. It was powered by solar panels that recharged onboard batteries and used a satellite-based system that allowed the crew to navigate via GPS and communicate with the ground.
Launched from Switzerland, the balloon climbed as high as 38,507 feet and went as fast as 141 miles per hour. On board was a copy of a book which had been signed by Jules Verne, who had imagined a balloon flight in his novel, 5 Weeks in a Balloon. It was loaned to the team by Verne's grandson and was from the writer's personal library.
Upon landing, Brian Jones said, "We took off as friends and landed as brothers." You can see the Breitling Orbiter 3 on display at the Stephen F. Udvar-Hazy Center in Chantilly, Virginia. Let us know what you thought of this video down in the comments section. And if you enjoyed it, be sure to give it a like and a share. And follow STEM in 30 on Facebook and Twitter, and subscribe to the National Air and Space Museum's YouTube channel.